need someone to love in the middle of the day. I want someone to be and someone to drive around to. I need someone to love when the chips are down.
Well, we're underway here. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Great chance, got to be. Super goalkeeping. Good movement to get to it. By the goalkeeper, and the shot's on, and it's in the net for the goal.
And that has just lasered into the corner, unstoppable.
And that's the opener after just 5 minutes. Excellent play to lose his marker. Now that is wasted, that cross. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
The goalkeeper,
it's his ball. It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
That's a chance to attack in numbers. Davis.
What a chance here. Here's the shot. And he's done it! Well, the striker's been running around, so he must be warm. The goalkeeper looked frozen, didn't he? Frozen to the spot.
He did. I mean, it's probably the hardest position in these conditions because you haven't got the blood pumping, and he looked a little stiff to react there.
Now it's 2-0. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Now that's a throw. To Green. Back to him again. Chance from the pass. In with a chance. That's a brilliant goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Guerrero. Well, the work of the coach is to get the team right tactically and in terms of the shape of the side, but also to get the mental attitudes right. Mentally, they don't look at it, do they?
No, that is an area of the pitch that he needs to pay attention to, because the ball is breaking down. They're losing possession too often.
another attack with plenty of support for him.
And here's the cross.
Catching practice for the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Maybe the cross. Close range chance, got to be. That is a fantastic goal.
And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And the score is 3-0. Davis. Richardson. Gets his foot in there. Opportunity here. And hits it. It's been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again.
And the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0. And it goes for goal! And that... flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Now it's a corner. He might be through. And here's the shot. Oh, they've got another one.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
And now they've made it 5-0. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick. And it will be their throw. And the shot's on, still in play here. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Got past him. And here's the shot. It was a shooting chance and he skied it.
Well, you talk about missing, but he's missed by a mile there.
It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Here's a shot. It's not a decisive save. Could cross it from here. Takes the shot off. Well, that's another goal. It's going to be a very big win here.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. Goes for goal! You never like to see this, one team being beaten by so many goals.
Well, what a finish to take it on first time like that and to get the accuracy.
It's one-way traffic, I'm afraid. And Green. Davis. Richardson. Here's Taylor. Good first half in the quarter-final of this cup competition, and it should be enough to get them through into the semi-final. To say there's room for improvement for one of these two teams is an understatement as the second half gets underway.
This could be it. In the clear here. Tries his luck. Well, they've walked through the defence, and they're scoring almost at will.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And the team that has scored really imposing itself on the match. Guerrero. Anderson. Toure. Had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that. Guerrero. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
There's the ball in.
Substitute coming up for the away team. We are going to see a substitution now. Here's Wes Houlihan. And hits it. It's a mismatch today, isn't it? And the scoreline shows that.
And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
I want to see this again, this goal. And talk about men against boys, very massively one-sided. Well, what we've got here is a group that's been put together but hasn't really gelled together as just a group of workers.
Yeah, you hear about one or two rumours, rifts in the camp, one or two arguments, and judging by this performance, I think that's probably true.
Here he is with a chance. That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen.
And he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right. Made it look easy.
Well, they are dominating. And the force is with them, as the scoreline shows. So the referee awards a free kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Guerrero. Davis. He's got space. Shots on here. Davis. Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.